Yeah. Hey. It's the siege. Woo. Once again, here we go. Know the name, know the flow. Turn me up a little more. I'm setting traps, I'm alone. You know you whack, I'm a maniac. Boy, you know I'm black to the bone. Pick a place, nigga, pick a date. I go Goku, pick a low. Thought you was good, huh? Take you out back, drag you through the woods, huh? Thought I was weak, huh? You ain't see the work.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. Today is going to be a different video. We're going to be mountain biking in literally the mountains. So, we're going to show you a few lines in Chur. And, hope you enjoy this video.
On the ground, I can't help myself lately. Can't turn myself down. I'm in love with you, baby, but I let you down. I can't die in this town. I won't die in this town. Hold up, homie, last, wait a minute. Lately, y'all ain't even pay no visits. I can still hear the hated critics saying he ain't gonna make it, is he? Lately, I developed laser vision. Yeah, I burn through people in their cruel intentions. Crazy.
So, we're here in Chur, in Brambi Flow, it's called this mountain here. And we're just gonna do the blue line. Brandon, do you want to talk or don't? I think Brandon is just going to capture the big jumps, also from Mateo, and I speak a bit and tell you some facts about this track. So it's a blue track, it's not difficult, but as we're at the top, it's still a bit wet. Can be a part as well today. We arranged that so it works. And it's really not difficult to struggle. Oh, no. It's the second time we ride it in our lives that we've never been here before. I mean, I've been here like 3 years ago, but I didn't do the tracks. But now it's nice because with the downhill bike you can really absorb those big holes. And after like half of the track, you have such an arm pump. It's incredible because the holes are so deep. Your hands have to work that hard. And here we're crossing the red line that we're gonna show you afterwards. That section. I really like those tracks here because they're like a bit old-fashioned and not like super flowy, and the red one is not like a jump highways but more also some tech. So I really like those lines here. They made it really good, so props to the team. Oh, that jump, I wish. Yeah. Oh, okay, so it's like hard because it's so wet, you have to brake quite a lot and it's super difficult to get speed, especially if you don't know where the jumps are, because as I already said, we only went down here once before, and it's like in the forest, it's like wet, but outside it's super bright. Whoa, that was dangerous. Okay, we're just gonna go on and take this hip jump here. Oh, no. That's high. They're longer than in Lenzerheide, and especially because here you have an upper part in which we are riding. This is the little gondola, and then whoa, that was too flat. And then you have a lower part for the like big gondola where many persons go in. I think you know what I mean. And that one, the tracks are like I think 5 kilometers long. But I think we're gonna do it in a different video because otherwise it's too long and no one is gonna watch it. Whoa. tracks are always crossing, so you have to be, you have to pay very good attention that there are no crashes with other riders. So, and now comes a long uphill section, and we're gonna skip that, I think. Okay, go boys! Go, go, go! Okay, so now you're back again. And it's really cool here because this is a bit flowier than the rest of the track. And it reminds you a bit of like Falklands or Hyde, but here it's already so narrow. You don't want to crash on this like brand new. Oh boy! Oh!
I just slipped.
Yeah, he missed. There's an electrical fence on the right here. He nearly crashed into it. Okay, find the blue track. Don't go into to the black. Yeah, at the top. Exactly. Here's the black track. I don't know if you're... if we're gonna show that to you on GoPro, because it's like super difficult. But maybe. Okay, I have to go a bit faster, otherwise you won't see Brand anymore. Oh, that was too fast. It's like really cool if we can ride, if we can ride all the three of us together. But it's a bit more flexibility because you can't just say brake, because then Mateo is too far. Super rooty section, and that's what I mean with the tech. Like, so nice. You don't only have flow, but also tech sections. Like this one too. And like, this is a blue trail, so it's pretty difficult for a blue trail. Oh, nearly crashed into the tree. Mateo, a bit slower. Oh, that nearly went wrong. Darkfin. One of us crashes, all of us are dead. Like, it's not cool, but as long as nobody crashes, it's fine. And I think we're approaching the bottom already. Okay, go boys, go. It's a fast section. We're taking the left one here because it's bigger. Now you have to go really fast. Go, Brandon! Faster! Go faster! Dropping in into the red trail, and man, it's damn difficult. It's not really easy at all. You can only jump the small jumps, the big ones are crazy. Okay, leave a bit of distance for the drop. Okay, just going on that drop.
Slippery.
then pitch drops again. No, I'm going straight. Whoa. It always kicks me out like super weird. You have to go out because otherwise you're on the black one. And now it's gonna get difficult because we don't really know where to go. Now, exactly here, we're not doing that step up. Achtung, es kommt jemand! Ah, nicht. Okay, geht weiter. Okay, no, we have to go up here. Yes. Matteo, wait. You can go. And live a bit of distance if it is like super steep. Oh, it's muddy. It's super muddy. Oh. Yeah, okay, it's fine. You just have to go slow and then it's okay. Now I have to catch up again. Yo, it's deep here. Okay. Muddy turns. Now comes a cool jump. And I'm sorry that I lost those two guys. So, that's that one, but I'm gonna break because, like, here it's a mud party. Okay, guys! Now it's gonna get difficult. Leave a bit of distance. More distance. Okay. I'm gonna leave a lot of distance because it's really steep. And the problem is the mud. Like, it's so steep and rocky that you just slip over everything. Like here, the steps. And now you're in the mud. Oh, it's horrible. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna wait here till they're down. Yo, crash. Unfortunately, Matteo crashed, so we had to stop. And it hurt. It didn't hurt too much, and I think nothing's really broken. But I mean, he's okay, and he can ride. I wonder what that is. Okay, again, super technical turns. And super tight, and here is super steep as well, so I'm gonna wait a bit. It's like not as hard as the World Cup line, but it's still pretty steep, and the mud doesn't make it bad at all. I'm gonna try to go up here so I can pass the mud. Okay, go on, boys. Okay, leave more distance, boys. Oh, not over that rock. Okay, now I have a lot of distance I can play with. Okay, I think it's gonna get easier from now on. I'm not sure whether there's one more section or not, but we're gonna see. They say it may be icy, but that's for the winter. Okay, super muddy. Oh, no, one dab. They're so fast. Oh, I don't know what they want to do with that thing, but okay, sorry that I didn't talk. I think there was something in my wheel. I wanted to figure out what it was, but it seems to be fine. I can't do it anymore. Super rough sections. I hope you can even hear me with all of this wind. Okay, pedal for that. Yeah, one. What a nose dive. Okay, not jumping that. Whoa, to flat water. That was harsh. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna need a bit of distance. Over here. Technical drops are coming up now. Yeah, I'm right. Okay, we wait till one is down and then the other goes. Yeah, you can go. Oh, Brent, don't look at it. It drops so much. It's like not that high, but it's into some rocks. And the impact is like. Whoa, that jump is fun. I never did it before. Okay, boys, you can continue. Damn. I couldn't control this jump, but it was fine. Now we're back. You're so fast here. Okay, we're at the bottom. We're gonna do the blue trail to the very bottom and to the capital of Chur. It's a blue rated trail. I can't say that we didn't rode it because we did just before once and we filmed it. And there were, because we didn't know it, there were quite a lot of big jumps, huge jumps, which we may do now. And then, like, it got a bit messy because we couldn't. We didn't want it to wait, but we wanted to look at the jumps. So we're doing it again now. So you can really enjoy it without like screaming or anything like that. To the trail. It is a blue trail. So this is the easiest color in Switzerland. And it's about 5 kilometers long. And now comes a section which is like super fast. It goes so damn fast over all of those routes. Whoa. But you shouldn't lose traction because then it will hurt. Excuse Brenton if he doesn't go that fast. He's going super fast, but he just had a massive crash. Unfortunately, we didn't have it on camera because we wanted to do an easy lap. And he crashed on a hip jump, which was pretty big and super fast, like as fast as I'm going now. And he went over the bars, so maybe he will go a bit slower on that one. But yeah, don't hate him. He's still going super fast. What kind of crash he just had. Okay, go on. I said we shouldn't wait. Okay, go on. Okay, go.
I'm fine.
Don't wait anymore. Okay, I'm sorry. I think something wasn't quite right with this bike. So we have to quickly stop. And here I go off the bike because before I like smacked my hand into here and that was really not cool. That's right, Brendan. Brendan, what are you doing?
Ready?
Go. Now don't wait anymore. You ride down the whole thing. Okay, I think now it's coming a big jump. The hip. It's so big, but super safe, so you go, oh, inside line. Didn't saw that before. But I mean, I can take it, so. This is a trail which I saw on the map goes a long way on one side and then a long way back. So not too many switchback, but as you can see, still some. Now I have to catch up again because we run a bit back. Oh, you can't see much here. Now it's a bit better also for you because we know where the jumps are, so we can take them and don't forget. I'm gonna try the high line. Yeah, that works fine. Yo. Not doing that. Okay, they're trying out the new line. I'm sorry for that. I think we're gonna cut it out. So if you haven't seen anything, it's better. We're on the black trail now. We switched. I don't know why. Big gap, yeah. Your back wheel is like wobbling crazy. But I think it's because of the impact. Nothing's broken. Okay, now we're on the traverse back. And this is like a bit a boring part also for us. So maybe we come down here to Chur some days and then we can film the two black lines. But today we just didn't have the time to do them as well, so we thought it is better to just do the blue and red ones. I'm gonna take the berm a bit higher. Phew. Step down. And some steep switchbacks. This jump is nice. Oh, steep berms. Now it's getting fast again. Ooh. Oh, there's a creek running through the trail here, so it's super wet. Boys, you have to go down, not up. We got it. No joke. Okay, we're on a highway now, and back into the trail. Whoa. Okay, now comes the super funny section. I love it. Whoa, but way too far in those times. Maybe I was a bit too excited. But a good thing that I have the downhill bike, otherwise I wouldn't save jumps like that. Yeah, this tire was better. That gets a bit narrow here. They say it's the end here, but actually it isn't. You can still go on here. Okay, go on. Another little creek running through there here. I'm gonna clean the lens, so if there was mud, now it should be better. I swallowed a piece of dirt. Okay. I think I'm fine. Oh, wasn't able to breathe there. Oh, pardon me. And the good thing about that bike park is that, as you see here, it's more like a single trip and not a jump highway. Gonna cut the fence again, just in case there was a mud. Are we taking the red one? Okay, so it isn't mentioned on the map, but I think there's just gonna be some splitting between a red and a blue one. I'm sorry for this fire road here. I didn't choose to put it in the trip. We take the red one, but leave some distance. We're not quite there yet. Yeah, it goes down here. Yeah, here. They don't know the track at all. Not well prepared. Take it. This is now the red part. It's pretty steep. I'm gonna wait. I don't want to crash into Brendan, because here it's steep and you can't save it if you mess up. Whoa! Already before I nearly fell off the trail here. Horrible. And there's the black one we're getting into again. This turn is horrible. You're going from stone onto stone and have to turn.